Airline pilots are raising safety concerns over the latest proposal to deal with noise complaints linked to Brisbane's new runway. They say allowing planes to land from Moreton Bay in stronger winds could be dangerous, calling on the Civil Aviation Safety Authority to reject it.
When planes land at the Brisbane airport, either they're flying into headwinds or with tailwinds behind them. But there are limits when landing.
We normally land at about 250 kilometres per hour, and a 7-knot tailwind means that we're now landing at close to 265 kilometres per hour.
So to move more planes away from the inner suburbs and out to Moreton Bay, Air Services Australia has proposed increasing the tailwind threshold from 5 knots to 7 knots. It would give more planes a chance to descend over the bay, but not everyone agrees.
We're only interested in the safety issues, and so for us, anything that decreases our safety margins is something that we're not particularly interested in.
A report by Boeing which looked at runway landing overruns in the early 2000s found 42% of incidents occurred when tailwind was 5 knots or greater. Pilots are worried if the threshold is lifted here, other airports will follow suit.
This will become normalised, and we shouldn't be normalising initiatives that decrease our safety margins and increase our risk as pilots.
It comes amid growing pressure from incoming Greens MPs to protect city residents from air traffic noise.
We knew how many supporters we had, and they tipped the balance.
Community groups have been pushing for night curfews and remapped flight paths.
We've got 132 suburbs on our database where we have regular complaints from.
The Civil Aviation Safety Authority will have the final say. Last year it received a proposal to raise the threshold even higher to 10 knots, but it was rejected. Brisbane Airport supports the change, pointing out a 10-knot threshold was in place for 30 years without major incident. Josh Bavis, Nine News.